Hey there, folks. My name is Dazerin, and welcome back to Eco. See what's in here. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, this was at the beginning of the game. This was the sword that I saw at the beginning, and I was like, I want that sword. Ooh, nice. Well played. That's well played. I do like that. It's a nice payoff. So wait. Am I... Oh my God, I am. Oh my God, I'm back at the beginning of the game. The fuck? Come here, you sons of bitches. Come here. Just waiting for them to fly into my... Okay, there we go. That works. Fly! Fly over me. Fly over here, man. Come on. You guys can't do anything to me, can you? Come on, come here. God damn it. Are you guys ever going to stop? Come on. Yeah, there's still more of you. How many of you do I have to kill? Where are you all coming from anyway? Is there like a specific spot you're like coming from? I can still do that? Oh, okay. It doesn't do anything. Guys are super annoying. I hope you know that. Okay, so they are just kind of coming out of nowhere. Am I supposed to just keep fighting them? Oh my god, I am. I am supposed to just keep fighting. Just die. Is that all of them? Yes, it is. Oh my god. That took forever. I just thought I was just needed to do something else. Alright. Here I come, Yorna. No? Okay. Okay, where is she? Oh, nice. That was a good touch.
Suck.
it's Yorda. I kept saying Yorna. First thing I gotta do is go grab that sword. Get behind this and it won't affect me. I see. Okay. Swordland. There it is. No, that's not it. Where is it? I heard it land on the left. Oh, there it is. It's on the right. It came through my left earbud. So why did it... Alright, whatever. Do it again. Okay, it flew off to the left. I saw it. Okay. Got it. Flew off to the right. Was in my right headphone, unless are my headphones backwards or something? Oh my god, it is. I think my headphones are backwards. Oh, that was a close one. My headphones are on backwards. That's hilarious. Which means my headphones have been on backwards the whole time that I've been playing any or streaming any game. That can't be right. It's all the way back there. Okay. Go. Oh, God. Oh! That was close. Come on, one more.
Okay.
he cracked his horn. Ow. Wait, both of them. He cracked both of his horns off. Uh-oh. Ah, damn it. God damn it. Going to help me? Oh, the whole place is coming down. That's not good. Oh, hey, look, it's all the places we've been. Probably copyright music. Hang on a minute. That wasn't in the water. The only explanation, obviously, is that things collapsed and got in the water. But still, I couldn't even push it. Bye, Yorda. I don't know what you said, but thank you for helping. I don't know why, but all of a sudden I'm thinking of Castlevania, seeing the castle like destroyed and everything. It's like the end of a Castlevania game. You've destroyed Dracula, now his castle falls with him. This very clearly says R and this says L, so I've had it on right. I wonder if I plugged in the left and right audio sides wrong. No, I think they're right. That's weird. Oh, alrighty. Controller down. It is done. 10 episodes. I was really hoping it would be an even number. I hate when my series are an odd number. Alright. So that is Eco. Let me see some stuff about this. I'm curious. Eco. Who made Eco? Developers. Team Eco. So this was probably their first game then. Yeah. Projects, no games. Yeah, Eco was their very first game. Shadow of the Colossus was their second game. And that's it. So, this was their very first game. That sounds about right then. It wasn't a bad game, but it definitely was hard to follow in terms of gameplay, in terms of overall design. It wasn't bad, but it was just fair. It's definitely no Shadow of the Colossus, that is for sure. Shadow of the Colossus is a masterpiece of a game, and you can tell that you can see a lot of Shadow of the Colossus like in this, but you can definitely tell they were still figuring things out. And even with Shadow of the Colossus, they were still figuring things out. But it's way more refined, I think, than this game is. I'm glad that I played this. I've been wanting to play this for a very long time, and I just never had gotten around to it. So I'm very, very happy that I did play it. It is their storytelling is very unique but similar. Like all their, like this game and Shadow of the Colossus have a lot of similarities. Obviously the horns, obviously like kind of the banishment of a character, trying to help a female character. Like there's a lot of parallels, and it makes me wonder what it'll be like when we play The Last Guardian, which I haven't played. So though, The Last Guardian, the development was moved to a different company, Gen Design, which still kept a lot of the same developers, it looks like, from Team Eco. Let's see, Team Eco began developing Last Guardian in 2007. Let's see here, it was supposed to come out on PS3, it was reintroduced in 2015. So same director. So that's Eco. Oh, there's more. But wait, there's more. All right, let's see.
Oh.
Oh. What? Where do I go? Where do I go? What am I doing? See, I thought I saw a rock I could possibly climb. Okay, I guess not. I guess I'm just running away. Run away from the camera. Run off into the distance. Run off into the sunset. We're gonna find other people with horns. I want to know what the obsession with the horns thing is. Yorda? Did she make it? What? Hi. What was his name? Emancipation. Oh, his name is Eco. Oh, okay. I mean, I had a feeling maybe that's why it was called Eco, but whoops. I want to go here. So that is the name of the character, is Eco. Alright. Resume game. What happens? What if I press resume game? Oh, it just goes back anyway, so. Alright, so that is Eco. Yay, it's done. It's finished. Woo, we can move on to Shadow of the Colossus, which is one of my favorite games of all time. It is a masterpiece of a game. And yeah, I'll be playing the PS4 remaster of it, which I have played before. I think I said before that I have played it on the channel during the Extra Life stream, but I want to have a proper series. So we're going to be going through that. So I didn't watch any of this. Like, when it is it just show, it just shows off stuff. But anyway, that's going to do it for this video. So thank you all so much for watching. You guys make this channel happen, and I thank you very much for that. And I will catch you in the next video. Bye.